Action.
Which?
Yeah.
Man.
That looks sick, bro.
I'll show you.
Oh, that's a good shot.
I like how the car is in the background, too.
Yeah. Pato approves, man.
Cool.
We're doing some launch filming. Car launch filming. We did some very early filming in my apartment this morning. And now we're gonna pump some iron, man. We're gonna be working out. Get some cool shots.
I was sleeping in when Pato was filming early this morning, so that was good. But yeah, now we have a filming day here at the gym. So at least pretend like we're doing something today. And yeah, it's good that it's starting now. This is all part of the season. So I guess this could be the unofficial start of our racing season.
And action, Felix. And action, Pato. Lights.
Yeah. Just that good shot there. That one right there.
Okay, you can chill for a little bit.
Camera rolls.
Action. Go for it. Push up. And look up. Great. Cut. Cool, let's move on.
Good. Looks pretty sick. Yeah, it's actually a bit of a workout as well.
Go ahead and look up. 2L's in a good spot, and if anything, this one can come in a bit.
Come on. Squat. Come on. Switch. Three. Hard. Come on.
Oh, no, I'm no boxer. I try to box my best. I really like it as a workout. It's a good workout.
There you go. More. Get lower.
We just wrapped up the gym section of the launch video. Got some cool shots. Felix got some cool shots.
Dos, día dos, car launch filming. Honestly, but by the time you see this video, the car would already be launched. But I think it's gonna be cool. We got some cool filming yesterday. I'm pretty sure we're gonna get some badass filming today, and tomorrow, and Tuesday, and probably all week. We're ready, man. We're ready to go racing. I think the cars look fantastic.
If you race it away, it goes back to that first shot. going in towards that.
Hold up on the car.
Yep. And go ahead and back up.
Backing.
And light on. And then hold 1 second. Light off. And light on.
Last one is just standing still. The one you first did, just looking up, shifting your weight.
Okay.
Kinda.
I think I kind of did though.
Yeah, it's all right. You can't really mess this up at this point, so it's cool. Where I was watching it.
It's like looking down and then.
There's gonna be on their mark. This is just the one safety.
Yep.
Okay. You can do a move if you want.
Nope. I like the idea of locked off. One hand ready.
Okay. Looking down. Go camera. Action drivers.
I actually think it'd be pretty fun.
People will catch me like making race car noises, and to me it's just life. Like, for me, that's what makes me happy. Race cars make me happy, and going fast. I don't think anything in the world can give you the same sensation a race car does.
What are your goals for this season? Personal goals?
Personal goals for this year. I want to grow into what we accomplished last year. We had a great year, 3 second places, 1/3. It'd be great if we can turn those podiums into wins and then rack up some more podiums. I think that'd be a very good season, and hopefully by the end of the season we're challenging for that championship.
Great.
Do you want to water anything before we get started?
Yes, please.
Room temp or cold?
Cold.
Got it.
Perfect. All right, so here I got one. Here.